You only meet a certain amount of people in a lifetime. And all of them play some role in your purpose, and you play some role in their purpose. It's all by design of purpose. And all of these are designed according to fuzzy logic, so that you have the idea of choice. So that you perceive, apparently, you have choice, and that these things are not just random events. You call them coincidence. They are not coincidence, they are by design according to the group placements you are existing in.